What's up, y'all? It's Michi Ballhead Terry, man. I'm about to react to the 1v1 when I played Cash Nasty. It was a physical game. And shoot, I know I need a haircut. I know. But let's get straight into the video. Before this game, I woke up on Twitter one day and all I see is he posted my highlights saying it was him. I thought it was funny though.
So man, you wanna tell me a little about yourself, bro?
I'm from Ohio, I'm 19, I'm not 45, but everybody think I am.
I'm not 45. I know I got a missing hair right here. I'm not gonna shave it either like y'all say I should, but I'm not 45. Dang, they got me while I was sweating on my head, though.
Yeah, I'm 19. Mm-hmm. Y'all know Ball Fam.
Yes, sir.
Ball Fam is just not like people who ball. It's just like people who like self-conscious about themselves. Need to be themselves and be who God made them to
be. Hey, don't let nobody change who you are. Just be you. If somebody talking about you and everything, just laugh at them. That's what I had to do. I started this when I was in about 8th grade. My hairline was right here at first. Then it started thinning right here. Then it started slowly going back and back. And I ain't let it faze me. I embrace it. And that's what y'all should do. Embrace who you are.
So basically like embracing like who you are. Exactly. So you know, I respect that, man. So you know time is real, so you are known for defense, man. You know, everybody sees you flipping their head, bro. You know, so I want to see it tight, bro. You know, I'm gonna put on YouTube, bro, you know?
Hey, I heard about it.
You heard about it. We're about to see why that, bro. So we're gonna go to 11. Have time.
I'm the best defender on YouTube. Scratch that,
man. Rebound. Exactly. Rebound.
Alright.
So, you ready?
Let's go.
Get to it, man.
I ain't even gonna lie. Before I played this game, I took about like, I think like 5 days to rest because my body was hurting. This one I was a little rusty. That should have been in. I should have won. I'm the best defender on YouTube. I'm trying to tell y'all. Nobody can score on me. Nobody can beat me one-on-one. Matter of fact, nobody. I'm 1-0 right now. I'm about to be 2-0. That's bad, Meech. You're gonna have to work for your buckets. Against me, you're gonna have to work for your buckets. That's locks, man. That's what I do. That's the stuff. I gotta hit that. I gotta hit that. See my problem right there, when I shot it from the top of the key, I faded backwards. That's my problem. That's why I missed it.
Yeah,
ain't gonna lie, I had to keep this game close. I really could have beat Cash 11-0. Bad shot. That wasn't a foul. He tired, that's why he called that. Cause I'm the best defender in the nation. I told you, you gotta work for yours. I gotta hit that. I ain't just a defender now. I can score. I can score now. A little light lay, you know. Cash wasn't playing no defense, man. Half time, 7 rips. I can hit a mid-range jump shot. Bruh trying to disrespect me though. I can hit a mid-range, I can hit a three. I can get to the basket. I'm clamp god, that's what I am. That's my shot now. It's a good shot for me. I ain't little, Cash. No, I'm glad. You strong as hell, though. But don't try to little bro me. Come on. I gotta smoke that. It's a good shot, Cav. He's tired. I know, I was tired too, though. I ain't even touch it though. I ain't touch, he just airballed it. Froze him off the hezzy, you know. Y'all can't be lackadaisical when y'all dribble, man. Against me, I'ma just rip you. Just like that. I got a hit. Dang. Shot a little bit too hard. Okay, good shot. That don't mean you coming back, though. That felt good. I still remember that shot this day. Okay. I told you I had to make it close. I had to make it close. That man's strong, ain't he? A lot. But a little late, you know. Filet mignon. I got a hit. Dang. It's crazy how he gonna say, let's play to 11, and then he gonna switch it to 15, though. I mean, I played a 15 though. Just to give him a little confidence. He was just warming up. Good defense. I gotta hit that. That's probably the easiest basket he could have got. Hold on, my hair is getting a little dry. I should have dunked that for real. Yeah. See? I should have dunked it for real. I got a hit. Hold on, let's go back. That was soft, man. He knew I was about to game him right there. I knew he was faking. I missed both of them. That's bad basketball. Jeez. That's why you always follow your shot. Stop hacking, man. I can really go to the basket anytime I want. But I had to, you know, shoot a little bit. Just like that soft call he called before, that's what I call too. Good shot. He little brummy right there, ain't he, gonna lie. That strong ass shoulder he got. But I got a gamer. I ain't even gonna lie to y'all. After everybody saw that part of the video, they think I did that on purpose. I didn't even know he was right there. I just spin moved and I was about to hook him. But I end up went higher than his like leg when you post to hook somebody. But it wasn't on purpose at all. And I let Cash know that too, because I ain't no dirty player like that. At first I thought he was I thought he was just messing around. Mind you, when I swung like that to go hooking, I ain't even feel his face hit my elbow. I ain't even gonna lie. But it was nothing on purpose. I respect Cash a lot, man, but I had to, you know, get the dub. I really thought he was just messing around though.
bro. Good game. Play physical, I like that. How my lip look, bro?
Yeah.
That's my kissy look too, bro. Hey. Good game, I'm one of them too though. I'ma hold me too swell up, man.
Yeah.
Good game.
Y'all don't forget to get your merch, it's hashtag BallFam. And go subscribe, like, and comment on the video. And follow me on all social platforms, the links are below.